So if you were elected, would you roll back the tax cuts that the Republicans put in place?
I would repeal those tax cuts.
And I would be open to raising the gas tax.
So as governor, you would repeal these or roll back these business tax cuts?
We should reverse that business profits tax cut.